Alright, man. We got Tomboy by Destiny Rogers. I'm sorry, my energy kind of low. I literally just woke up. But apparently, this has something to do with Lisa from Blackpink. Like, I'm not trying to, like, I just saw Lisa and I automatically assumed, like, Blackpink. And they were like, she should do a dance practice with Lisa. Now, look, I'm going to tell y'all niggas right now. Lisa is my wife. So, if this has anything to do with Lisa from Blackpink, I'm going to love it. Let's go ahead and get into it. It got Coi Leray into it. That's the, she called me Big Purr. I make that pussy purr. That's that chick. So we about to go ahead and get to this. Let's go, y'all. How y'all doing today, man? I'm fucking tired as fuck. I had the worst day of shit, y'all. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, hold up. First things first, she bad. We already put that in the context. She a pretty girl. God damn, dude. Wake me up then. Let's go. I need to get woke anyways. Let's see what that music like, though.
I'm a girl's girl. I'm a boss in a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirl. Skating through the city with my...
Ooh, hold up. This rap. I'm so sorry. This rap. Not bad, y'all. I just woke up. If she rapping, she talking about some she's skating through the city. I like skateboarding, too. We might have a new one on the channel, y'all. Let's see.
Girl, I'm a boss in a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirl. Skating through the city with my snapback. Still be looking pretty with no makeup on. Fuck with, get a red.
Damn, still look pretty with no makeup on. I want to figure out what the fuck this got to do with Lisa. And I feel like Coi Leray gonna low-key ruin this motherfucker. Cause this chick right here sliding on this bitch. Coi Leray, you better not fuck this up.
But meet me on a court, I'll buy you up right quick.
Yeah.
They be like, baby, baby, how you get so fine?
Yeah.
But I don't do no favors for the studio time.
Yeah. Baby, how you get so fine? But I don't do no favors for no studio time. You know she bad, so you know niggas be trying to goddamn shit. You know, if you let me fuck, I'll give you some goddamn studio time. She said, hell no, nah, I'm gonna grind and come up with my own. She got the little sexy nose ring going in. She got that little. She still ain't. I'm still like simping for Lisa right now though. So I don't even know. I'm just processing that she pretty. I'm not really, you know, because if Lisa in this video, I'm not trying to be disrespectful to her. You know what I mean? Because we've been together for I think like a month now since I started YouTube, and I'm not trying to be weird. Yeah.
How this girl gets so fly.
Yeah.
I do what you doing. Doing it like.
Oh my god, is this the hook? I'm actually loving this fucking hook, dude. I really love like chill hooks, but like I prefer like really upbeat hooks, but chill hooks sometimes for the mood I'm in right now is early in the morning. This is the perfect song. This is like something you cut on when you're like getting ready, brushing your teeth, washing your face, about to go into a shitty day at work, and you're just like, all right, y'all, today is the day, you know what I mean? I'm gonna do better. So I don't know, I'm just ranting, but I'm just saying.
This girl gets so fly.
Yeah.
I do what you doing, but doing it like a tomboy.
Yeah. Hey, Coi Leray is bad though. I'm not the biggest fan of like her music, like the whole Big Purr thing, but I do like Pusheasy though. But I mean, I don't know. We'll see how she do on this one. I really hope she don't fucking ruin this song. Please no.
You doing, boy, doing it like a tomboy.
All right, let's go.
I'm a pretty thing. This lingerie sit underneath my baggy jeans. Don't gotta take my clothes off just for them to fuck with me.
Yeah.
My closet full of SBs, so I'm out here walking comfortably.
Yeah.
I love living my life my way.
Dude, I hate that she's so auto-tuned. It sounds like she has like a good voice. You feel me? Like, I don't think Coi Leray sounds bad. It's just that she's just so, like, the style of music that she makes is never really is my favorite. Like, the style of music Destiny is singing right now is never really my favorite. But she's not, like, it doesn't really, it's not giving me the feel of all the other music. She kind of, most of them that I hear, they aren't, like, rapping in it. They're just, like, singing. I don't know if that makes sense or not. I just, this never been my favorite style. But it's so, it's good.
We dream far, just play your part.
Yeah. Why did it sound like her auto-tune got stronger after I said that? Am I just now noticing this? It sounds like she cranked us up at the Koi said shit. That's the vibe I'm on. This motherfucker named Koi. My name Akil Cox, but still, like, Koi? Koi is a fish though, right? Or is it a bird? It's a bird. Yeah. Doing TikTok dances in their fucking videos now. I love TikTok dances, by the way. I'm so addicted to that shit. Like, watching that shit, I don't give a fuck what nobody say. That shit is lit, bruh. Yeah. Oh my god, this shit hard!
I got the best of both.
Let's go! Shake that little bitty ass butt. Well, when them girls and them little bitty asses be shaking their ass, bro. I think that shit low-key equivalent to like a chick with like a fat ass doing it. Cause it's like, I don't know, man. I'm a little dude, but I like them compact bitches, bro. No, man. Not compact, but you know. Like, I pull up with a little person. Little people need love too though. I fuck with some little people. Look, I don't know how I found this. And this ain't got shit to do with fucking Lisa from Blackpink, bro. What the fuck are they talking about in the comments? They literally just like, okay, this wasn't a waste of my time because I actually enjoyed it. But I wouldn't have reacted to this if I didn't see that anything about Lisa in the comments. Cause you know, me and Lisa, we've been
Oh my gosh, how this girl gets so fly.